A 53-year-old Hewitt man arrested by Texas Attorney General investigators for possession of child pornography. George Gemmel is accused of connecting a device that shares illegal images. He admitted to downloading and watching child porn, and investigators found images stored on his desktop computer. He worked as a security guard.